हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम बैक। क्लास 5 सब्जेक्ट टीवीएस, टॉपिक गेम्स स्पोर्ट्स एंड एक्सरसाइज, सब टॉपिक चेंजिंग पैटर्न। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द चेंजिंग पैटर्न। व्हाट आर द सिस्टम्स आर चेंज फ्रॉम द अर्लियर टू एट प्रेजेंट। लोकल गेम्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द चेंजिंग पैटर्न इन द लोकल गेम्स। इंडिया हैज मैनी ट्रेडिशनल एंड लोकल गेम्स, दीज आर स्लोली losing their popularity. Before few days, whatever the we talk about the local games, we know that India has the many traditional and local games. But presently, now slowly we are losing their popularity. Earlier time, the people plays too many times. They like to play the traditional and local games. But at present, we are don't liking it. We are not doing the following properly the games. We like the other things also. Most of the traditional games are today played only in rural India. Maximum traditional games are being played present only in rural India. Rural area means village area. Rural and urban, there are two type of areas. Rural is village areas and urban is city areas. So mainly the traditional games are being played in the rural areas. Only the village people like to play the traditional and local games. In most cities, children and adults prefer to play more modern games. In cities, people prefer to play modern games. Modern games like the famous games like cricket, football, etc. They don't prefer to play the local and traditional games. Now leisure. Leisure means free time. Earlier people played games in their leisure time. Earlier people mainly used to play games in their leisure time. Whenever they get the extra time, whenever they get the free time, they used to play the games. Now we spend our leisure time in many different ways. At present time, we spend our leisure time in other different ways. Like we want to go out, we will want to like the to see the movies, we want to like to go for picnic, like these things. Technology has also changed the way we play. Technology also make changes in the way of our playing. Earlier we play like to put come together and play the local games, do the outdoor games, but at present we are using the technology to utilize our leisure time. The internet also offers many options to play online games. Internet. At present, everybody is using this method. So internet also offers many options to play online games. Online games, the people are live in their different places. Still, they can, through the technology, come together and play the games. That are the online games. This deprives us fresh air, companionship and the fun of interacting with others. Because of the internet and because of the online games, we are losing the fresh air. When we go out, we get the fresh air. But we are inside our house, we are not getting the fresh air. Companionship. When we go out, we meet to our friends, we meet to other people and we get together. So that if we are staying our home, they are not getting the companionship. And also interacting with others. When we meet the other people, we like learn to play the behavior, the social manner. But when we are at our home, we are not getting these things. So these were the points that are related to the changing pattern in the local games and the leisure. So today's homework is learn and write about changing pattern of games and leisure in your EVS activity copy. You have to write all these points in your EVS activity copy. You have to learn it. Then you will try to write by your own way about the changing pattern of local games and leisure. Thank you.